Hey guys, this is Johnny Country here. So my package from Billy Thunder Mason came in the mail today since I got home. I actually just got home. Look what he get me. He gave me this Tim McGraw t-shirt. Well, there's pictures of him on it. And on the back there's more, and he signed it right here on the like he signed it on the back. Not sure you can read it. It says to Johnny from Billy. So he gave me that. And he sent me this drum, and it says to Johnny, thank you for being my fan club president. You rock, bro. All my love, Billy Thunder Mason, Tim McGraw, and the Dance Hall Doctors drummer, 92, 2015. So this is one of his drums that he sent me. So thank you, Billy, for that. And he also gave me two of his drumsticks, two of his drumsticks to use. And he also sent me this big drum. He sent me this big drum right here. It says, to Johnny, thank you for all you do for me. You're very special. God bless Billy, the Dance Hall Doctors. Thank you, Mason. 92, 2019. So that's one of the other drums that he gave me. And he sent me, Billy Thunder Mason sent me his album today. Sent me his album, and it's called Billy Mason, More to This Life. So this is his album. I'm gonna listen to it later on. So yeah, see, there's the inside of it. So this is what he sent me. There's pictures of him and his grandparents and stuff on the back. And it says I'm also a Faith Hill fan club member. I'm also a Faith Hill fan club member now. Faithhill.com. So I'm a Faith Hill fan club member now. And he also gave me this from when he was younger. He wrote to Johnny, Johnny, you're the man. Love you much, Billy. And then he gave me a license plate. Gave me a license plate. It says Tim McGraw, Let It Go song. I'm gonna let it go. Oh, yeah. So he gave me that. And he also gave me this big poster of him, and it says to Johnny, bless you, my dear friend, Billy Mason, Tim McGraw, www.dwdrums.com, 92, 2015. So Billy Thunder Mason, thank you so much, buddy. I love you. God bless you.